All right, so pause the video and attempt the question before you reveal the answer. Which of the following expressions represents the product of 3k and the sum of m and one third of n? So first of all, let's find out the sum of m and one third of n. This is a bit tricky, right? So, sum of m and one third. So, m plus one third of n. So, that's 1/3 n. Right. So, the product, let's bracket it, and 3k. That's the product. So, 3k times m plus 1/3 n. So the answer is C. What did you get? Well done.